I've reached the other village, which I'm not sure what it's called. The sun has already set, so... What strikes me about these villages is that they're all in stone. Tirol is so different. It really is a civilization of stone, as opposed to wood. It's pretty obvious, isn't it?